ARES Commander offers us the possibility to add comments in drawings. Thus, other users who have access to it can see and in turn comment. Let's see how it works. We have the user 1 that has a file uploaded in the Google Drive platform. Although it could be another, such as Box, Dropbox, etc. And that in turn, said file is shared with other users who have ARES Commander. We open it. Through the comments palette, we can start a new discussion on a topic in general, or talking about some element of the drawing. We can select the entities that affect the comment we're going to make and add a title and a description. After saving this header of comments, we can observe this icon that allows us to minimize the line of discussion. At the same time, we can visualize which are the entities associated with the comment. Even as this comment was created by the user who has the session open, you can also edit or delete. In this case, we will create a comment within this line of discussion. Therefore, the line of discussion not only has a title and selected entities, but also has an added comment. This icon allows us to edit or delete the comment we just made. It is clear that we can only edit or delete comments associated with the user who created them. We save the changes, which will affect the shared document in the cloud. Now let's see what happens with user 2, who also has access to this file. The user 2, through the cloud storage, can open the shared file. We are also going to open the comments palette. Note that the discussion opened by user 1 is displayed. By displaying the comment, we can see that we cannot edit or delete the discussion line since it was created by the previous user, although you can add a new comment. After saving it, you can see that in this case, you can edit or delete it, since it is the user who created it. If user 2 wants to know which entities the comment refers to, he only has to select the corresponding icon. If the discussion is resolved, you can click on this other icon. In turn, a new line of discussion can be created. Assign a title, description, and select the entity to which it refers, and save the changes. Note that in this case, you can edit or delete it, since it's the user who created it. We keep the changes. We return to user 1. You can see both your own comments and the answers of your colleagues or clients who have access to the file. In this case, let's say this topic is solved. For this, we select this icon. Now we can answer with a new comment. Edit the one we did before, or simply delete it. This other icon will allow us, for example, to choose the option Show Resolved Comments. This is how the comment we had previously closed appears and highlights the resolved icon that distinguishes it. If we need it, we can reactivate it and change to this other icon. The ARES Commander's palette of comments opens up a new communication environment with our clients or colleagues, taking teamwork to another level. To learn more about ARES Commander and the options it offers to share files and make comments, be sure to visit the extensive help offered by the software.